Hello everybody, it's Another Nine Career here. Welcome to Chapter 7. This one seemed a little bit easy this time. And I'm gonna be honest, I'm starting to not like Piggy anymore. For reasons that I will put in the review. So, I guess with all that, let us begin.
We're almost out of here. I just need to rest a little.
Don't worry, Bunny. We're getting out of here. We'll find a way to get this train working.
The first thing you'll see, literally right next to you, is this crossbow. It's basically just a gun, and it used carrots to fire. The escape door is right there, so we need the white key, a hammer, and a wrench. Orange key first, alright. The piggy has woken up, let's be careful. Oh boy, there he is. Quickly unlock this. Sighing key and a coin. Let's try and get the sighing key without Piggy right behind me. Always remember to close the door on Piggy to slow him or her down. Before I pick up the sighing key, here's the brand new thing for this map. The coin. There's only two of them in this stage. Stay away from that area in the beginning because that's where Piggy spawns. Excuse me, how did that work? Anyway, I got him. Okay, a coin is in there. Hope I remember. Ah, the green key. Oh, gotta close that door. Ah, there you go. Here's a little trick to stop Piggy from getting you. There's the green door. Ah, look, the hammer. Break these boards down. Uh-oh, he's coming. Really grab the crossbow. No, let's not. Let's actually continue holding the hammer. Quickly smash this door down. Of course, nothing is in there. Now let's get the crossbow since the hammer's useless now. Carrot and boom! That's how you do it. We're safe for 20 seconds. Let's pick up this gold key and unlock the gold safe. The red key. Alright then. Now would you look at that, the wrench. Since nothing is happening, I want to tell you that this is my second attempt of doing this. The first attempt, well, I did it way too quickly, so... Yeah, I wanted to redo it because, again, it was too quick. Power on this train, and now we don't need the wrench anymore. Now we'll try and find the white key. But to get to the white key, we need a cyan key card. And this cyan key card is stuck in a vending machine. And to get it out of the vending machine, we need two coins. So, yeah, this is how it is. Picked up the first coin from earlier. As well, this is the vending machine. You can see the cyan key card is stuck in it. There's the second coin. Alright, that's how you get the signed keycard. Now let's get the signed keycard and put it in that little gate thing. Well, you could have just jumped over it, but game rules. For some reason, before I actually go in that area, I pick up the purple key and try and find the purple safe. Yep, there's a carrot in there. Let's go and get the crossbow. Oh no, I'm going to die, lol, get wrecked. Now let's get the white key. That's how you escape Chapter 7.
Bunny, the train is working now. Bunny, you all right?
Mr. P gave me a potion. I drank it. I didn't know it would soon turn me into...
You can still come with me. We can find him.
No, you need to go without me.
Bunny, I...
Go now. I'll hold those monsters off for as long as I can.
Well... Goodbye, Bunny.
Good luck, Critter.
Deaths. She died, fucking pussies. Well, that was a bit rude of me, but seriously, who the hell will cry to that? Come on. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and as well join my Discord server. And let's see what's next. Not this awful map. No, I'm not doing it. Okay, next chapter will be Chapter 9. Bye, have a great-